Have a blessing. This is from another Argentinian alcoholic. His name is Marcelo, or Marcelo, as I like to call him in my book, Marcelo Gindlin, and he composed this gorgeous kind of blessing that requires him to interpret. Now, you're going to sing with us as well, because it has the needle part. You know, the needle is the one that allows everyone to sing, even if you don't know the lyrics. Right? What is the key for contractions? So usually when we light the candles, right? I mean, we go around, we put the hand, but people do different traditions. Since we are not lighting candles today, I want you to use the hand for something anyway. So let's send that light, you know, that flame. Actually, that was not even a joke. But let's use the hands, and that's what the Hasidim use, and the Nigun come from the Hasidim. The Hasidim use the hands to really send prayers and send the prayers up to heaven, to the angels, to God. So put your hands up. I don't want you to fall asleep, so that's okay. Exercise over there. So put your hands up and go.